Hello everyone, welcome to NG at Manga. Today is Wednesday, therefore I would like to share you Cutie Wednesday. And do you know what is the character today? Let's start our video and draw with me together. And this is a really cute character, and I don't know what is her name, but I think her character, her style is very cute because of her head with a big flower. Therefore, I create this character into a manga girl. Every Wednesday, I will share you a character in manga girl style. Please tell me what you think of this connection of anime drawing. I will try to make other drawing in future, and please tell me. Because this Cutie Wednesday, I mostly draw Pokemon character in the theme. Please forgive me, I will speak some Chinese Cantonese in this video. Hello, 大家好，又是我 Angie 啦。咁多谢收睇 Angie Art Manga。咁今日咧，我就会同大家一起画 Pokemon 嘅一个怪兽嘅宠物小精灵嘅小精灵。我其实不太记得它叫什么名字，不过在玩 Pokemon Go 的时候见到它出现，因为我英文实在不太好，所以 我又不是超级宠物小精灵的 fans， 但我记得它很鬼得意，所以我就画了它了。因为今天的主题就是可爱星期三，所以我就画了宠物小精灵的这个花花。这个花的头的造型就非常特别，有一点像食人花一样。咁佢个身其实下半身系好肥好得意嘅，咁我都几中意呢啲又肥又得意嘅卡通人物嘅。咁你对于今个礼拜三画嘅卡通人物有咩感觉？同埋，请你觉得呢个影片啱唔啱你心水咧？请你喺下面留言话俾我知啦。咁我都会尽量睇晒所有留言嘅。咁虽然复唔到你，都唔好介意吓。咁好多谢大家一直以嚟收睇我呢个 channel， 咁我会继续努力做最好嘅嘢俾大家嘅。虽然唔系画得好靓，但系我都好努力画俾大家睇。咁因为我每一日嘅时间画嘅时间唔系太多啦，咁都好希望每一日画条片俾大家欣赏一下嘅。咁希望大家一齐跟我画画，一齐学画画啦。咁好多谢大家收睇我嘅 channel。如果你系第一次睇我嘅 channel 嘅话，记得 subscribe 我嘅 channel 啦。咁下边咧订阅有个订阅制嘅。咁如果你系第二次收睇我嘅短片，或者以前已经睇过嘅话，都唔好错过我楼上嘅一个播放清单喎。仲有记得俾个 thumbs up 我，俾个订阅我喎。And thanks all of you so much to watching my channel. And if you love my video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. And see you all in next video. I have drawn with Angie first day in tomorrow. And see you all. Bye bye. 你哋听日翻学未咧？咁记得执好书包，唔好挂住睇电视啦。If you tomorrow need to go school, you need to really prepare your school life now. And see you all. Bye bye.